Doesn't have a tavern.
Okay, you're at the tavern. The bar owner has a problem. Talk to her.
Don't let anything happen to
baby.
Okay.
I'm hung like a vault monster.
So it's hard to find an ultimately disappointing?
That's what she said.
Hey, adventurer. It's closing time, but these idiots can't take a hint. Could you throw them out for me? Don't be afraid to get rough.
Man, you adventurers
Moxie,
are like
surprised you're not
some
bright orange.
No
that
clatty
body is legendary.
That's what she said.
Sugar.
Oh, come on, all right, I'm sorry. I'll never say nothing douchey again, I promise. Bitch!
So I'm in a world entirely of Tiny Tina's creation, huh? If it weren't for how great my rack looks, I'd say this might be what I would like.
No sense. Torg is ruining your campaign.
I'm having fun.
Well done. You're now badass enough to survive the forest.
This position is really uncomfortable. New mission. I want you to blow up the ocean!
Can you please get him out of our way?
All right, fair enough. Okay, Mr. Torg, I banish you to the stocks!
The stocks?
Awesome!
Anyway, I'm called Davlin, the gatekeeper. I shall open the way to the forest. You will not survive the horrors of the forest on your own. I shall meet you inside and serve as a guide.
You enter the Forest of Tranquility!
Tranquility? Boring!
Okay, good point. Dang, now I gotta come up with a better name for the...
I knew I shouldn't have trusted the tree.
Yeah.
You find a jewel on the ground. Maybe the queen left it to mark her trail.
Then we should follow the jewels. They'll lead us right to her.
Yeah, what Big Lily style said. Just stick to the main road and you'll be ace.
This forest grew from the corpses of Maya. Isn't that a kick in the ass? Hey, maybe after I kill you, a fern will grow out of your body or something.
Can't catch me!
Ferns. You ever notice that?
Let's play tag.
Follow me. I believe the queen went this way. Curses. A dead end. There must be some way through. This is orcish writing. It says you need to bathe the artifacts in the juices of blah blah.
Here you go.
Whatever. Looks like you just need to collect some blood fruit.
What the hell? What's a blood fruit?
It's a squishy thing that grows on the trees over...
Yeah! Okay. This is for you.
Thank you.
Blood fruit grew on the tree ants.
Well, they do. Think you're cool enough to grab the fruit without killing the tree first? Make it all better. You're too slow.
forever.
Good. Now smear it on the artifact.
Goodbye.
Morty, you look different.
Yeah?
Oh, it's the... Where's your birdie? Your little birdie friend.
Tina, we told you what happened to Bloodwing.
Welcome to
So anyway, she's so cute. Where is she?
Let's just play the game, all right?
Honor's retribution incarnate!
Regroup! Evil always returns!
Here!